Assalamualaikum class 10th. Hopefully you all will be great. Today date is 21st September 2020. It's my 52 lectures and day is Monday. Today I am going to discuss another essay writing topic. The topic of essay is courtesy. Courtesy means your good manners or good behavior. So in Urdu we say khush akhlaqi, yani hame apna akhlaq bahut acha rakhna chahiye. I have make an outline. You have to write the definition of courtesy, how you show courtesy, so the manners or behavior, how you can show your courtesy, yani aap apni khush akhlaqi kis tarah se dikha sakte hain according to Holy Quran. So there are few examples according to Holy Quran, how you have to behave with others. Examples of courtesy, so different examples of courtesy, how you behave with your neighbors, how you behave with your friends or with sick people. And then at the end you have to write conclusion. It is an easy outline. I told you have to write any outline about the essay and then you have to start it. Just see the essay. It is given on page number 848. See courtesy. The essay is given on your grammar book. I am just reading and explaining what you have to do and what you have to learn. If you want to add anything to your own, you can add in this essay to your own. If you want to learn it as it is okay. You can learn it from your book. See the first paragraph. Courtesy means excellence of manner or polite behavior. यानी अपने जो दो तरीके हैं मैनर्स में एक्सीलेंट होना और पोलाइट बिहेवियर. इट ऑफ कोर्स स्प्रिंग्स फ्रॉम गुड बिहेवियर एंड काइंडनेस ऑफ हार्ट. सो इट इज़ वेरी काइंड टू हार्ट एंड इट इज़ स्प्रिंग फ्रॉम गुड ब्रीडिंग. गुड ब्रीडिंग मीन्स गुड ब्रॉट अप. सो इट इज़ द डेफिनेशन ऑफ कर्टेसी. व्हाट इज़ कर्टेसी? कर्टेसी इज़ द एक्सीलेंट बिहेवियर और पोलाइट बिहेवियर एंड इट इज़ द काइंडनेस ऑफ हार्ट. यानी दिल का नरम होना या दिल से मेहरबान होने को कर्टेसी कहते हैं या खुश अखलाकी कहते हैं. आ कर्टियस मैन इज़ प्लेसेंट एंड पोलाइट टू एवरीवन. ही ऑब्जर्व्स गुड मैनर ऑन ऑल ओकेजन्स एंड ऑलवेज रिस्पेक्ट द फीलिंग ऑफ अदर्स. सो एक खुश अखलाक आदमी आ कर्टियस मैन इज़ ऑलवेज पोलाइट टू एवरीवन एंड ही इज़ ऑलवेज प्लेसेंट and he shows good behavior to everyone and in every occasion. That is the introductory paragraph, or you can say the introduction of courtesy. What is courtesy? So see the next paragraph. When people meet, they greet one another, say good morning or good evening according to the time of the day. So how you show courtesy whenever you meet anyone, you have to say good morning or good evening according to the time of the day. Muslim greet one another saying assalamu alaikum. So whenever we meet, we say assalamu alaikum. It is also an example of courtesy. And they often ask about each other's health and well-being. So they also ask how are you and what are you doing. A Muslim greeting is a kind of wish, a prayer for mutual happiness, peace and security. So whenever we pray for anyone for his happiness, for his peace or security, it is an example of courtesy. The Holy Quran lays stress on this form of greeting in Surah Al-Nur, verse number 61. So according to Islam and according to Holy Quran, there are many examples of courtesy given in Holy Quran. So they have given a reference of Surah Al-Nur, verse number 61. So see what is said Allah about courtesy. If you know two persons who happen to be stranger, agar aap do aadmiyon ko jante hain who are stranger, jo ajnabi hai ya ek dusre ko nahi jante, it is your duty to introduce them to each other. If both are men, you introduce the younger to the elder. Please meet my elder brother. So you can say please meet my elder brother. So younger brother, younger jo hoga usko aapne एल्डर से इंट्रोड्यूस करवाना. इट इज़ आल्सो द वे ऑफ कर्टेसी. हाउ यू हैव टू बिहेव, हाउ यू हैव टू शो योर गुड मैनर्स. गुड मैनर्स और गुड बिहेवियर कैसे शो करने हैं कि अगर दो इंसान आपस में एक दूसरे को नहीं जानते, स्ट्रेंजर्स हैं, सो यू हैव टू इंट्रोड्यूस ईच अदर एंड यू हैव टू इंट्रोड्यूस यंगर ब्रदर टू ओल्डर ब्रदर. if both are women but one married and the other single, you introduce the latter to the former. So if you have two women, दो औरतों को अगर इंट्रोड्यूस करवाना है, वन इज़ मैरिड एंड वन इज़ सिंगल, सो यू हैव टू इंट्रोड्यूस सिंगल वन टू द मैरिड वन. यानी सिंगल को आपने मैरिड से इंट्रोड्यूस करवाना है. इफ़ वन इज़ अ मैन एंड द अदर इज़ वुमेन, इट गोज विदाउट सेइंग दैट यू इंट्रोड्यूस द मैन टू द वुमेन एंड नॉट द अदर वे अराउंड. सो इफ देर इज़ अ मैन एंड देर इज़ अ वुमेन, यू डोंट नीड टू इंट्रोड्यूस दैम, यू हैव टू लीव दैम वे अराउंड. You pronounce both names clearly if they are males and the two persons shake hand saying how do you do. So if you have to meet anyone, you have to say the name of any man clearly. Yani waazeh taur pe aapne us shakhs ka naam lena hai whom you are going to meet, and then you have to shake your hand and ask how do you do. So Allah told us how you have to meet each other. You have to shake hand, you have to say assalamu alaikum, and you have to introduce the strangers. If they are men, you have to introduce the younger man to the older. If one woman is married and the other is single, you have to introduce single woman to the married woman. And if there is a man and a woman, you have to leave them. You don't need to introduce them. See the last one. So examples are given according to Holy Quran, and it is also concluding paragraph. Good manners demanded that you make no attempt to jump the curie. Curie means the line. So whenever you go outside, so you should not jump into the curie. Yani jo bhi line hai uske andar aapko jump karke nahi aana chahiye. You have to make a queue. You have to make a line in a crowded bus. If you are physically fit, you give up your seat to an elderly person or to someone who is blind, disabled or sick. So it is also a way of courtesy that if you are in a crowded bus, yani agar aisi bus hai jisme bahut zyada rush hai and you are physically fit, so you have to give your seat to a older person or to a person who is blind, disabled or sick. You have to leave your seat and give the chance to someone who is sick or who is blind. You have to say thank you to those who are good to you. So if someone is good to you, behave good with you, so you have to say thank you. Uska shukr guzar hona chahiye, use thank you bolna chahiye. Courtesy really makes everyday life more pleasant, more friendly and more meaningful. So because of courtesy or good manners, your life is going to be more pleasant, more friendly and more meaningful. I hope you have understand how you have to show courtesy. अच्छे behavior या अच्छे अखलाक को आप कैसे show कर सकते हैं. You can also add that whenever you have to know that your neighbor needs you, so you have to help them. And if someone is needy and he or she asks for help, you have to help her for the sake of Allah. So there are many ways to show courtesy. You have to write on this essay. I hope you will do it and also try to learn this one. Allah Hafiz class.